long line, guys. People looped all the way over there too.
Hey guys, we are going to Madison tonight. Ooh. Because we'll be staying at my sister's house over there, and then tomorrow we'll be on our way to Chicago for an event. What's the event called?
Got Soul,
yeah. So we'll be going to Got Soul, and then the next day we will be hanging out with my sister, and we'll be doing my little nephew's baptism the next day. Do you have anything else that you want to say?
Tomorrow we're gonna be filming with the GoPro, so hopefully that works out great. New GoPro. Got Soul, first time ever happened in Chicago, so I'm pretty hyped. If you want to pan to the back, we got our shoes in the back here. We're on about 100 pairs of beers. Videos of the venue itself, so yeah, see you guys in 2 hours.
Well, here's the line. The cars loop around the other side of the building here. And it's like 6:36 right now. Let's get done with our drive. I know, we're just waiting to get into the building. What do you have to say?
This line's stupid. It's like terrible planning. There's 500 like vendors, or 500 tables. I don't know how many vendors, because some vendors have 2-3 tables. But you have a lot of vendors, and you expect all of them to get through this small little alleyway and to unload and load. Good luck.
Oh yeah, we got lost.
Yeah, I also got lost, because it's like in a weird back alley.
Yep.
Yeah, this is going to be a crap show. Plus, I got to poop.
You got poop? How bad?
A little bit, but I can hold it.
Oh. He's really good at holding his poops.
Yeah.
Alright. So we finally just got in the building, and there's like no space for us to unload and unpack here. Like, look at that. Like, there's no space between like each of these tables. And we are right next to the Travis Scott head. is pretty cool. Here's our table. We have these two tables, and we're going to be sharing it with Eugene and Christian, and we all have a lot of pairs that we have to set up. So we'll see how it goes.
Currently setting up, we got Renown, Yeezys here, Dunks, Jordans, random Spears, right next to a big Travis Scott head. God soul, we are here, baby. Let's get it. Look at this table, beautiful. My next table too. It's a pretty big venue.
Have a lot of these bulk orders right here. And then our Yeezys.
That's the only one that I have.
Yep, so that's really it so far. What do you have to say so far?
Stressful day.
Stressful? How stressful?
Vending, loading was stressful. Setting up was stressful. Not a lot of sleep, driving was stressful. But you know, still alive, still breathing, so today's good, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What do you think about our setup?
It was pretty nice. I wish it was more table, angles. It's kind of hard.
Yeah. That should be fine. Because it looks like two separate tables now. But
yeah.
Guys, we are done. Got Soul Chicago. Big Travis Scott right here. Pretty dope. But we are done. Long day. Look at my boy Billy. Shlump. Oh, Eugene, get out of the way, bro. Oh, bro. Alright, he's slump. Slump. Nina looks tired. Great event. Great event.
Yeah, so you're just talking about the event.
Oh, crap.